What's up, Bloka? How are you doing? It's great to see you. How's it going? How's it going, Pinoikel and Vixen? Good to see all three of you. Great to see you. Welcome in. It is Friday. I'm doing so well, Bloka. Thank you for asking. How are you doing? I guess I already asked you that. So sorry. How's it going? How was your week? Also, thank you to BlackCat22 and Gojima Ghost for the follows. Hello, Vixen. How are you doing? Great to see you. So yes, it is Friday. On Wednesday, we were actually monitoring the cultural exchange rate range. So that was fun to do Wednesday evening. We did that instead of going on the game room in B Flat's channel. Rightful is slowly recovering, I hope. Oh, I hope so too, Vixen. Hope so as well. But yes, we... speaking of, B Flat is not here. Unfortunately, she is still at work. But we have Billy the Goat in her place, along with TBD Goat, who we might see a new mascot soon, so we'll see how that works out. Hope you're all doing so well, and glad your foot is recovering, Vixen. And just thank you so much for being here. The song list is open. And yes, thank you again. Also, oh, we do miss B-flat. Yes, we do, Vixen. I wanted to say thank you for the stream on Monday. Thank you for hanging out with us. Had a great birthday, and primarily because you all started it off with so much love. And it was actually on Tuesday was my actual birthday, so... started off Monday night with the stream, and that was just so much fun. So thank you again for being here. Thank you for playing bingo with us, too. And, let's see. So, let's do a warm-up song. We do have some tracks. We could play any songs that we got. Let's see, we have instrumentals, we have loops as well. Let's see if we can warm up with maybe a loop or something. Okay. Let's see. Oh, thank you so much, Vixen. Oh, thank you for checking out the song list as well. Let's see which song we could start off with. Oh, Goomba, what's up? Hope you have a great lurk. Please send mod loves to our amazing Madi, one of our founders, Goomba. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. All right. Okay. Oh, thank you, Goomba. yeah. Let's do Ain't No Sunshine. That's a good warm-up song. Nice. All right. Cool. Let's add that one. Ain't No Sunshine. Warm up. Okay. Ooh, nice request, Vixen. Awesome, awesome. Get to that one very soon. Let's do Ain't No Sunshine to warm us up. Thank you for dancing, Vixen. alright. Let's see what we got. What the key is, I'm thinking. Um, That would help me learn the song. Ooh, okay. All right, I'll have to play it well enough for you then. all right. Okay, I'm gonna warm this up. We'll warm up with this song. And thank you again, Vixen, for that request. If you have any other requests, we'd love to hear them. Happy to play some tracks for you. So let's see. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Snow when she's away. Okay, that works. Let's do this. Thank you for sending the mod, love, Vixen. Alright, I'm gonna go away for a quick second. Gonna loop some tracks. Get us started. And warm it up. Noise Vixen. Alright, see y'all soon. Thank you. shaker in there too. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Thanks for letting me warm up with the instruments in front of me. let's do this track as a warm up. Then we got Just the Way You Are, Bruno Mars coming up for Vixen after that. And here we go. Sunshine when she's gone, it's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone, she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gone to stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. In this house she's saying no. Anytime she goes away. And I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. Hey, you wanna leave your thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone. 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 This house she's saying no more. Anytime she goes away. Awesome. So you do some harmony or something? Vixen for the emotes. Thank you all so much. It's a nice little warm-up track that we just did. Let's see. Thank you for the clappies, Goomba. Hope you're all doing fantastically. Hope you're having a great Friday, Goomba and Vixen. Let's see, let me get some more water. We do have Just the Way You Are for Vixen coming up. Let's see what we got. Okay. I don't know why my computer is just like, it's pushing the limit on its CPU usage. Thank you once again. And Saturday already, oh my gosh, Vixen. What time is it? Is it like 12:30 in the morning? 1 o'clock in the morning? Oh my gosh. But great request coming up, Just the Way You Are. Hey, this is also Lou Pablo, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is. Actually, let's do that. Like, let's add this one. I need to add this one to the Loopy's attribute. There we go. OBS, I mean, am I choppy, Vixen? 2 a.m., not too bad. Okay, that's not bad at all. But I don't know if I'm choppy, but I know that OBS is doing fine. It's just my CPU is like, right now it's like over 30%. Oh, I'm fine? Okay. Gotcha. Awesome. Thank you, Goomba. I just know my CPU is like, the fan is running. all right. Let's see. One in B major. I think this is Lou Pablo. Vixen, I have a mini jet. I'm not really sure. I have a Mac, and I know the fan is just like happening in the Mac. So let's do this one, Lou Pablo, as well. Let's see. I guess we need to bring this up too. Had a gaming laptop before. Ooh, was it just like always running? When man goes so fast, it's how a mini jet. I got you. Yeah, it's only when I do like streams. So I think I just have so much running on this computer. I need to look into. I have done a tiny bit of research on whether I can like have OBS run a bit better. So I need to do some more research on that, because I think it's. I have question, Vixen. What OBS do you have? I have 28.1.2. And I'm not sure if, like, I think I saw that, like, my Mac can go up to, like, 29.0.3 or something like that. So I don't know if that would help. Alright. Yeah, let's do this. Let's look this one. Nice. Okay. Cool. Also a good option to get your PC clean and thermal pasted. Stays cool and fan doesn't run out. Run as fast. What is cleaned and thermal pasted? I don't know what that means. Ooh, okay. But you're on a PC though. Is that correct, Vixen? Thank you, Goomba. okay. Let's... Do... Yeah, you're on a PC now. Okay, gotcha. Alright. Alright.
When I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing. Just the way.
Let's actually go down to A. That's a bit easier.
When I see your face, it's not a thing that I would change. Cause you're amazing, just the way you are.
Alright. Okay. Let's see. It goes for all computers. I'll share some more in the Discord. Oh, perfect. Thank you so much, Vixen. okay. I'm gonna loop some more tracks. Let's go back to the loopies. And I'll be right back. All right. Thank you for this request, Vixen. Thank you. without tambo. Alright, yeah, let's do that. Alright, Vixen, thank you once again for this request. Here we go, let's see. Oh yeah, here we go. Awesome. Alright. It's good to see you. Welcome in, y'all. Please go follow Paytona432. Thank you all so much, and thank you, Vixen, for that request. Alright, we're gonna do this raid song for Paytona. And I'll the Raiders. We're going to do one more chorus, though. Welcome in. Thank you so much for joining. My name is Kevin Chambers. I stream with the most amazingly flat V-Goat. But unfortunately, she's still at work. Welcome to all the Raiders. Just going to finish the song, and then I'll get right to your great song. All right, be right back. What's up, Scorp? Paytona, please request a song.
When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change, 'cause you're amazing just the way you are. And when you smile, stops and stares for a while. Girl, you're amazing just the way you are. Yeah.
All right, let's go. Ooh, you're just waking up, Scorp. Noise. Thank you so much, Vixen, for that request. Paytona432, welcome in and welcome to all the Raiders. Please request a song if you are able to look through the song list. Thank you for the Sparksies, Vixen. Thank you for the Clappies as well. All right, here we go.
Let's go. We are Cat Family. Paytona in the stream. We are Cat Family. Get up all you Raiders and sing. We are Cat Family. We got Paytona in the stream. Hey, we are Cat Family. Dancing. Get up all you Raiders and sing. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh, nice, Goomba. Awesome request. Awesome, awesome. Thank you so much, Paytona, for bringing your fam on over here. My name is Kevin Chambers, and as I said, I usually stream with B-Flat the Goat, but unfortunately she still works, so we have Billy the Goat in her place. We sing harmonies and duets, we eat food on stream, we play games on stream as well, and thank you again, Paytona. If you have a request, would love to sing a song for you. And there we go, Vixen. Billy, say hello to B-Flat's cute cuddly standing while she's at work, Billy the Goat, absolutely. Let's see, if Paytona, we could do an original, like B-Flat is here, but I could do an original for you, or we could do just a track that you want to hear. Do let me know if you have one. Ooh, an original would be awesome. Okay, nice. Let's see, Paytona, you've come in here before. Have you heard, heard Fade yet? Should I do that one? It's one of our new originals. Has not been recorded yet, but the demo's been recorded, but have you heard that one yet? I'm not sure if you have. Ooh, okay, awesome, Paytona. All right, let's do Fade for Paytona. I hope you're all following Paytona. 432, thank you so much, Scorp. Thank you, Goomba, for adding that to the song list. Song queue, I guess. Alright. So, let's do some Fade for Paytona. This is an original song that we asked people on our tour in 2022, like, what we should call it. And the general consensus was Fade. So we're like, I think we like that. That sounds great. And this is a song about finding out how someone feels. And thank you once again for the raid, Peytona. all right, here we go.
Remember when we fell apart? It was my fault I left you alone. No, it wasn't in your heart to forgive all these scars I've shown. When I go, fade like a photograph, fade like a photograph that's hanging on your wall. Cause I gotta leave in the morning, leave in the morning, move west before the fall. So let me times where I would miss when we were getting high out in Central Park, when we fell into a kiss like a shot to the moon and stars. When I go, when I go.
Lurking Turban Legends. Oh, please shout out Turban Legends. And how's it going, Pat? It's good to see you. Thank you so much for lurking as well. And thank you once again, J-Bear Stuff. And Peytone 432, thank you again for bringing your fam over here. Please go follow Peytona 432 if you haven't already. There's our Discord, just in case, and if you want to join. Also, oh, Kojima Ghost, what's up? How's it going? Good to see you. How are you doing? Let's see. All right, yes, thank you, Goomba, for shouting out Kojima Ghost. And I'm saying that correctly, right? Is that right, Gojima? Thank you so much, Paytona. Thank you again for the raid. And y'all, please go follow Gojima Ghost. Yes, nice, awesome. How are you doing? It's good to see you. How was the rest of your night after you raided? I think that was, what, Wednesday? But yes, do you have any more TCE coming up this week? I know we're going tomorrow night. Unexpected day off today, feeling good. Noise, Gojima Ghost. Paytona, thank you again. If you have things to do, please don't let me hold you up. Had your third and last performance last night. Awesome, Gojima. Nice. Well, we are, B-Flat and I are both... So B-Flat is usually sitting here, but unfortunately she's still at work. So we have Billy the Goat in her place. but yes, we're going to be monitoring again tonight, 7:30 to 10:30. And then we have our TCE tomorrow night, I think at 8 o'clock, 8 p.m. Eastern time. and let's see. Ooh, nice. We do have a request coming up from Goomba. Awesome. Oh, Goomba, thank you so much. I cannot remember. I don't think I updated it. Oh, thank you, Goomba. it's usual time. Oh, Pacific time anyway. Okay, gotcha. Noise. Y'all, please go follow Gojima Ghost. Amazing streamer. Rocking out on all the songs. Playing bass, doing guitar. Someone did. Amazing streamer. Gojima, if you have a request, would love to play a song for you. and let's see. All right. Wait, what does this say? Oh, love. Aw. Wait, I've got something for you, Gojima. Hold on, let me do something real quick. That's not what I meant to type. There we go. Reverses. Right back at you. Alright. So, let's do this one for Goomba. What was it? Goomba Loomba? Is that what Green Guy was calling you, Goomba? Alright. Let's do... We are never, ever, ever getting back together. Never. I think Goomba Loomba was the best one so far. Absolutely, Goomba. Oh my gosh. Not to melt below. What's up? How are you doing? Good to see you. Welcome in. Let's see how this one goes. Alright, noise. Ooh, nice request, Gojima. Alright, noise. Let's do this one for Goomba. This is another loop song. So let's try looping it. I like all the loopies that y'all are picking out. These are great. Alright. So, get some more water. Okay. Gonna do some loops very quickly. Let's see.
Together, we are never, ever, ever
Getting back together. Kabloomba, oh no. Oh, Scorp, absolutely. That was a great one. How many has he done? Like, so many. Oh my gosh. All right, let's do this. Let's see. Okay. All right, we're gonna loop some tracks. Very quickly. That's brilliant, Goomba. All right, here we go. Awesome, thank you so much, Gojima. Oh yes, this is Keysight. Kojima? Let's see. Let's see, let's do something else. Let's see. Okay, that's perfect. I'm sure it'll pick up anything that, you know, comes through with a MIDI or something. But thank you, Goomba, for this request. Let's do this song looped for Goomba.
Other in a month when you said you needed
limited space.
What?
Then you came around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how that lasted for a day. I say, I hate you, we break up, you call me, I love you. Called it off again last night, but this time I'm telling you, we are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. Never, ever, ever, ever getting back together.
Like, ever.
I'm really gonna miss you picking fights, and me falling for it, screaming that I'm right. And you would hide away and find your peace of mind with some indie record that's much cooler than mine.
Ooh, 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 ooh. Called it off again last night, but
this time, I'm telling you,
we are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together.
You go talk to your friends, talk to my friend, talk to me. Calls me up and he's like, oh, I still love you. And I'm like, I mean, this is exhausting, you know? Like, we are never getting back together. Like, ever.
No, I'm never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends. Talk to me. We are never, ever, ever, ever getting back together.
Nice, Scuba! Awesome! Alright, let's hit it with the filter. Alright, thank you so much, Goomba! Thank you so much for that request! Thank you again. Thank you, Gojima, Goomba, Vixen. Oh, thank you, Goomba. Appreciate that request. Hope you're doing okay. Thank you for that looped song. And, we got You Oughta Know coming up for Gojima. Oh, Chip, what's up? How are you doing, Chip? Oh my gosh, thank you, Goomba, I appreciate that. Oh, it's good to see you, Chip. How's it going? How are you doing? Welcome in. Hope you're having a nice Friday. Let's see. We got some more requests we could do in the song list in case anyone wants to do some more songs. Gotta get some more water as well. Absolutely, Chip. Look at those chocolate chip cookies you have. Chocolate chips. Chocolate chips with some coffee, a coffee pot. That looks delicious. That looks so good. All right. So, you ought to know.
You ought to know.
Okay. Emily the Fairy, welcome in. Good to see you. How are you doing? Oh my gosh. Oh, Vixen, thank you. Oh, excuse me. Thank you, Koopa. 3580. Wow. We are pushing 3600. Oh my gosh. Emily the Fairy, welcome in. If you have a request, I'd love to sing a song for you. Thank you again, Vixen, for putting all the details on the Discord. And Kojima, thank you for this request. Let's see, let's bring this up. Hiccups, yeah, exactly. And I think it's also, because, like, this is, like, kind of sparkling water, too, which is not going to help the hiccups. Sorry, but I just restarted my soda stream, so got some more sparkling water. Oh, thank you so much, Vixen. Appreciate it. Thank you for dealing with us not-so-well-versed computer brains. Love sparkling water, but believe you're right. Yes, absolutely, Kojima. We'll see how it goes. Oh, right. You're not a fish. That's true, Goomba. Oh gosh. It's been a struggle. I'm trying to get that way. Thank you, Kojima, for this request. Appreciate this so much. I want you to know I'm happy for you. Alright. Thank you again. Please go follow Kojima Ghost. You to know that I'm happy for you.
nothing but the best for you both. And on a version of me, is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. It's an image you made, maybe, to be old and white. No. And every time you speak a name, does she know where you told me until you died, till you died? But you're still alive, and I'm here.
Gojima for that request. Thank you so much, Gojima. Oh, your girlfriend made them. That's awesome, Gojima. I love your name too. That's a fantastic name. Is that your actual name, Gojima? I don't know. I I'm not really sure if I'm... That's a dumb question, but... thank you for the clappies, Chip and Goomba. And... thank you once again for that request, Gojima. Gotta drink some more water, of course, and maybe hiccup because it's sparkling. Alright. See, not your actual name, but it translates to the inside of a pocket. Oh! Wait, so it's like a pocket, like inside of a pocket ghost? Is that what it's kind of based off of? Or is it just like. You just like the, what's it called? Alliteration. Pocket ghost. Oh, pocket ghost. Perfect. Nice. That's great. all right. Ooh, got an instrumental for Goomba coming up. Nice. Okay. Can I make sure we get the iPad out? Set this one up. Okay. great request, Goomba. Has it been some time since we last played this? Let's do the deets on this one. Oh my gosh, okay. Let's see. Alliteration, but also the metaphor for being a starving artist. Oh no. Oh, that's true. Oh gosh. Yep. Feel you on that one, Gojima. thank you for catching the hiccup, Goomba. Last time was last September. Oh my gosh. Almost five, or just over 5 months ago. Okay. Oh, that's right. I think we took it off the list for a bit when we took off the Disney for a while. we brought it back since we realized, oh, we do like singing some Disney songs. And, all right, let's do this one. Let's find the sheet music for it. Oh, nice request, Gojima. I love that. That's great. good on keeping instrumentals played. Okay, nice, Goomba. Like that. That works. Let's see, is this it? No. Is it? No, that's not it. Ooh, hydration station. Thank you, Gojima. Perfect. Thank you for the hydration station. See if this is it. Cool. All right. Let's do this song. Thank you once again, Goomba, for this request. let's do it in dim mode as well. For if anyone wants to use the, let's see, which one's better? Ooh, that works. If anyone wants to use the those wikis, you can see them better in dim mode. So let's try this out. All right. Thank you once again, Goomba, for this request. Let's do Married Life. Okay. Just double checking. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, Jennifer, what's up? How are you doing? Good to see you, Jennifer. How is it going? All right. Thank you so much, Goomba, for that request. Ah, oh, great song. Love that song. Michael Eldrado! Oh my gosh, 25 yawns! Oh my goodness! Oh, how are you doing, Drado? All ready to sleep, Jedba? Oh no. Thank you, Chip and Goomba, for the clappies. Oh yes, Chip! Adventure is out there! Oh my gosh, absolutely. Thank you so much for listening to that song. Dorado, please request a song. I would love to play a track for you. Let's see. Right, let's do Chip next, since we already did one for Gojima, and then we'll get to Gojima's after this. Shame you don't have any C418. What's that? Wait, what is C418? Oh gosh. Wait, do I should I know this? thank you, Scorp. Oh, the music from Minecraft. Oh my gosh. I've never played Minecraft before, but I've heard the music is like beautiful piano music. And I really should update the instrumental attribute on there. With some more. But Drado, thank you so much. Please, yes. 25 yawns. That is wild, Drado. Yeah, definitely worth a listen. Okay, C418. Okay. Gojima, if you are, if there's like a suggestion in that you want to suggest, like we do have a suggestion. Oh, whoops, I put a Discord up there, but there's a suggestion box that you could put like one of the Minecraft songs in our Discord if you want. I would love to hear that. That'd be awesome. That would be awesome. Oh, there it is. Thank you, Goomba. All right. So, Over My Head Cable Car. Great song from Chip. Thank you for this request. Let's bring this one up. Jedba, oh my goodness. 18 yawns. Oh my gosh, a primo sub, royal primo sub. And you got that full pot of coffee, noise. Awesome, All right, 18 yawns, yes, Chip. Okay, let's do Over My Head Cable Car, great song. And yes, please, Jedba. Oh my gosh, Hype Train is close, but Jedba and Drado, please request a track. Would love to sing a song for either of you. Excuse me. Ooh, nice request, Drado. Chip, do you mind if I do Drado's first? Oh, okay, sounds good. It's like you read my mind, Chip. That is exactly what I was gonna ask you about. All right, so let's do some Never Really Over, Katy Perry for Drado. Okay. Twenty-five yawns. That is nuts, Drado. Amazing. Let's see. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much, Dorado. 25 yawns. That is just amazing. And let's do this. Have we ever done this one before? Okay, three times. Okay, just want to check. Ooh, over 8 months ago. Okay, perfect. Thank you again. Actually, we might loop this one too. Yeah, we should probably loop this. Okay. All right, we're gonna loop this track. Thank you again, Dorado. Let's clear this loop. And let's see, I'm only here occasionally because we don't live in the same time zone. Yes, it's always a pleasure to listen to you. Thank you so much, Dorado. Look at that iced coffee that you got. That is perfect. All right, let's loop this song.
Is it just like that? My head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Never really over.
Okay. Yes, ban the time zones. Absolutely, Chip. Okay. Alright, I'll be right back and loop some tracks, and then I'll be back singing the song. So here we go. Rado, bah, 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 bah. That's right. Yeah, that's true. That could actually be the bah, 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 bah. Nice. Okay, I'll be right back. once again, Gerardo, for this request. Out. We'll see how it goes. Definitely Lou Pablo. Loop it up. Yes, Chip.
Losing my self-control. Yeah, you're starting to trickle back in. But I don't wanna fall down the rabbit hole. Cross my heart, I won't do it again. I tell myself, draw the line. And I do. But once in a while I trip up and I cross the line. And I think of you, 2 years and just like that, my head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Oh, we were such a mess, but wasn't it the best? Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if you think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again, and I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. I guess I should try hypnotherapy. I gotta rewire this brain. Cause I can't even go on the internet without even checking in. Tell myself, draw the line. And I do. But once in a while I trip up and I cross the line. I think of you, 2 years and just like that. 2 years and just like that. My head still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Oh, we were such a mess, but wasn't it the best? Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. And I'll have to get over you all over again. Thought we kissed goodbye. Thought we met this time was the last, but I guess it's never really over. Thought we drew the line right through you, and I can't keep going back. I guess it's never really over. Still takes me back. Thought it was done, but I guess it's never really over. Yeah, if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over. And if I think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again.
I guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it.
Right through you and I can't keep going back. I guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really
over. What's up, Adam? What's up, Rika?
Maybe you'll be coming over again.
You don't realize how many words are in that chorus till this is over. Oh my gosh. So many words, guy. Please shout out, Green Guy.
Golden Eye, what's up? How are you doing?
Thank you for the dances, Adam.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again.
Was the last one, I guess it's never really over.
Just because God leads you
with a light right through you and I can't keep going back. I guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again.
Oh yeah, thanks a lot, everyone.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again. Just because it's over doesn't mean it's really over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. I'll have to get over you all over again.
I guess it's never.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's risky over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. We'll have to get over you all over again.
I guess it's never really over.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's risky over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again.
We'll have to get over
you all over again. I guess it's never really over.
Thank you so much.
Just because it's over doesn't mean it's risky over in it. But think it over, maybe you'll be coming over again. We'll have to get over.
All right. Thank you, Trotto, for that request. How's it going, Green Guy? Green Guy Music. Oh, it's good to see you, Green Guy. Please go follow Green Guy. If you like loops, please go check out Green Guy. Hip. Oh my gosh. Looping, vocal singing, piano playing, beatboxing. Percussion. Thank you so much, Drotto, for that request. thank you for the hiccup, Goomba. Thank you, Juttaba Chip, Green Guy, Kojima for dancing, Adam for dancing. Good to see all of you. Oh, you gotta lurk for a bit. Okay, perfect, Kojima. Y'all, please go follow Kojima Ghost. Amazing, amazing streamer, guitar player, piano, bass player, maybe more player? I don't know. That's what I saw on Wednesday, was guitar and bass, some synth in there too. All right, thank you for shouting out Kojima, Goomba. All right. Chip with Over My Head. Absolutely, let's do this one. Let's see. Alright, take the loop off. Okay. Yes, Chip! Jedaba, if you have a request, would love to sing a song for you. Okay. For Chip, ooh, do that. Yeah, let's do piano. Yeah, it's that classic piano sound. For coming into the chat. Appreciate that so much. I hope you have a great time at work as well. Thank you so much for the resub. All right, for Chip. Thank you again for this request, Chip.
Let it all put up.
Chip, thank you so much for that request. Thank you so, so much, Chip. Thank you again. Hope you are having a great Friday. Thanks for dancing along. No problem whatsoever. Jedova, thank you for the clappies. Goomba, thank you for the clappies. And Chip as well. I did need to go to the restroom really quickly, so I'm gonna go to a quick intermission. We'll do Plinko, right? I guess. Thank you, Golden Eye. Thank you so much for the clappies. And thank you, Jedova, for putting up the intermission. Yes, please go grab a drink, grab a snack, use the restroom. And yes, if we want, we can start off Plinko as well. We have Gojima Ghost when we get back. Please request some more songs. Jedova, please request a song if you have one. I'd love to do a song for your 18 Yoth Primo sub. And I'll be right back. Thank you all again. See you soon. Bye.
Don't know how it starts, but you know the feeling. Suddenly you're pressed up against the ceiling. We've been through this before. But here we go again, running round in circles. Ready on your mark to jump these hurdles and end up on the floor. With no sense of direction, we lost the way home. But I don't wanna be alone. We lost the way home. Don't wanna be alone. Sleep until you're numb and the light starts fading. Try and slow it down, but days are racing. And time won't wait for us. You're ready to move on, but you're still uncertain. Coming to the close, the final curtain. A stage reduced to dust. We lost the way home, but I don't want. Don't wanna be alone. lost the way home.
All right. Sorry about that little intro. But we're back. Oh my goodness, thank you so much for doing a quick intermission. Appreciate that. Oh, Jadabud, nice request. It's great to see. I think that was a winner, wasn't it? It was like in the one that had the star. I don't know if it's like you have to land on the star or if it's the star's entire, you know, width of the you know, the two bars that are, you know, on either side. Yeah, I think it does. Where, judges, Goomba? I mean, maybe? but great request. Oh, we do need a game master to fully decide. Oh, it was a win! Nice! Awesome, Jadaba! Nice job with that. Alright. So, let's do Sunny Skies for Jadaba. Thanks for the GGs. another original song. We're gonna loop this song as well. So let's cancel out this loop. Okay. Let's bring up this looped track.
Here's the little honor. I remember tears. And here he's a champion, though he lost for years.
Okay, cool. That works. Jennifer, thank you once again. 18 yawns, a full coffee pot's worth of subs. Just a full coffee pot. Excuse me. Thank you for this request as well. Let's go to some dim mode too. Thank you, Goomba, for catching the hiccup. This is an original song I wrote with my sister. And it's about us writing about our childhood home and keeping our eyes ahead on the sunny skies in the future. So I'm gonna loop this song as well. So thank you for bearing with the loops / tolerating the loops as I build it out. And here we go. Thank you again, Jennifer, for your resub.
Thank you.
Starry Skies, featuring my sister on the recording. She's the lead singer on it. Thank you once again, Jennifer, for your 18 yons. Here we go.
Sunny skies,
bring back a memory.
sunny sky.
Thank you so much, Jedeva. Thank you again for that looped request. OG song. Thank you so much. Thank you for the clappies, Jinjin and Chip. How are you doing, Maker? I know you're probably mod lurking or something. But thank you for the request. Let's see, did you bump it? No, that was. Alright, 18 yonths, Jedeva, 18 yonths. Wow. Let's see, is Gojima Ghost here? Let me know if you are. I know you said you were lurking for a bit, but, thank you for that request. Hopefully it's, are you around to hear it? Oh, hi. Oh, hi, Mark. All right, let's do Maker's song. Great request. Great artist. Definitely look up Phineas. For real Maker. Phineas, Eilish. How are you doing, Maker? How was your week? How are you doing? Thank you again for all the clappies. Let's do this one from Maker underscore Plays. Please shout out Maker Plays / Maker Mark / Maker March. Thank you, Goomba, for doing that. Streaming some Phasma. Okay, Maker's an amazing streamer. Amazing variety streamer. Does music. Does some singing. Does karaoke sometimes. Plays piano. Does games. All over the place. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Alright, so. Let's do. Ooh, those are nice hearts. Where are those from? Frankly Playing, nice. Oh, those are awesome. Nice. Gotta look those up. Awesome, Maker. Alright. Great song. Let's see.
face to red and jealous guys. Fork that noise. I know better than to call you mine. You pick me up.
Nice. Okay. Playing some games with streamer friends right now. Oh, we've already been listening. Oh, nice. Playing Phasmo? Is that what you're doing? Awesome, Maker. Okay. So, let's do this one from Maker underscore Place. Please go follow Maker. Thank you again for this request. Goose Duck? Wait, what's... Are you playing Untitled Goose Game? Or is this a different Goose Game? Oh, different Goose Game. Oh, okay. Gotcha, Maker. It's like Among Us, but with goose and ducks. Nice. All right. Let's... Wow, that's scrolling fast. Okay. All right. Oh, there... What? Huh? Brilliant. Oh, it's brilliant. Okay, awesome. Well, don't get goosed or ducked. Or can you be imposters as well, Maker Mark? I know you're playing right now. I don't know why I'm asking you questions, but... all right. Here we go.
Let's fall in love for the night and forget in the morning. Play me a song that you like. You can bet I'll know every line. I'm a boy that your boy hope that you would avoid. Don't waste your eyes on jealous guys. Fork that noise. Pick me up, I'll be there in 25. I like to push my luck, so take my hand, let's take a drive. Living in the future, I might see you soon. Noise. I know better
All right, Maker. Such a great song. Thank you for that request, Maker. Oh, the ducks are the imposters, Maker. Oh no. Oh yes, Goomba. See, that's what I would think too. Is that the geese were definitely the imposters honking away. Way too many birds. Oh no, Maker. Oh my gosh. Chip and Goomba, thank you for the clappies. Thank you, GoldenEye. Thank you so much. Honk. Yes, Goomba. Oh, Chris Swan Kappa. Ooh. Wait. Chris Swan. Wait. Playing with Chris Swan. Wait, was Kappa meant to be an emote? Oh gosh, I don't know. Okay, nice. Yes, amazing, amazing request. Thank you again, Maker. Oh no, I don't know if Kojima Ghost is here. First imposter fish, now geese too. Yes, GoldenEye, I mean, clearly always, I'm always a fish. I have not figured it out yet, so. Delayed clappies. Oh, no problem, Maker. Thank you so much for that request. And Kojima, let us know if you're here. The song list says you are not. Let's see. Let's maybe do, like, three more? Perhaps? Does that work, Goomba? We do, like, three more requests. And let me know if you have a request. I might do a random one. Let's see, what was the... Thank you, Goomba. Mod love, mod love. All right, let's see if this works. Loopies? Ugh. Okay, never mind. Yeah, let's keep it in there, Goomba. I was trying to see if I could do like a looped RR. Let's see. Ooh, nice. Let's do that. Alright. Yeah, we can do a couple more requests. So, GoldenEye or Maker if you have another one. Or Jetta if you're still here, if you didn't fall asleep yet. Alright. Great song. I love this song. Oh, Miko, how are you doing? Oh, bird songs. Oh, they're. Good question, Maker. Oh, perfect, Goomba. Thank you so much. Miko, how's it going? It's good to see you. Great to see you. We'll have to think about that, Maker. I know there is in the song "Oh" by Coldplay, it says "flock of birds," I think. so that's something. Excuse me. I don't know why my throat is feeling a little like I need something. Rosemary, how's it going? Good to see you. How are you doing? Still working. Oh, okay, Miko, almost there. Almost the end of Friday. Good to see you, Rosemary. How are you doing? Oh, my goodness. Alright, Beautiful Disaster. Oh my gosh, Rosemary, I need to repost your story. that was so amazing. Oh, Rosemary, thank you for the 19 yawns. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much, Rosemary. If you have a request, would love to sing a song for you. 19 yawns. Wow. You got that full coffee pot. That's perfect. All right, let's do Beautiful Disaster. Just while you're looking through the song list. And... all right. Okay.
She loves the mom and lemonade. Hates the sounds that goodbyes make.
Excuse me. Okay. Nice, Goomba, our loop. Nice. That's great. Perfect. Thank you so much, Goomba. Mad love, mad love, mad love. Come on, computer. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Needs a B flat sub. Okay. Yes, thank you for putting the mod loves for Goomba. Okay, here we go.
Goodbyes make. She prays one day she'll find someone to need her. She swears that there's no difference between the lies and compliments. It's all the same if everybody leaves her. And every magazine tells her she's not good. Tries to act so nonchalant, afraid they'll
right. Thank you, Green Guy, Chip, Rosemary. Now the sub really expired. Oh no! Oh, that's right, Goomba. That and I totally messed that up last time. Thank you, Rosemary and Chip, for the clappies. Oh my, everyone, absolutely, Rosemary. Absolutely. Thank you so much for your 19 yonth resub. What? And thank you again for the happy birthday. Appreciate that. Alright, so let's do this one for Rosemary. Alright. Thank you for adding it, Goomba. And I don't know why my throat is feeling like something going on in there, but this is an original song. It's a love song. Thank you again, Rosemary, for this request. And it's called My Everyone, so thank you so much.
You're the card I'm holding up my sleeve. Only ace in the hole the 11 need. So when the river shows and all my chips are down, that's when I'll need you around. Cause people fall in love and I've seen the spark, and they don't compare to us. No, they miss the mark. At the end of the day, when it's all said and done, you're my everyone. You are my sinner, and you're my priest. You're my hunger pains, and you're my feast. You are my argument and my resolve, the remedy to all of my faults. Cause we both fall in love and I've seen the spark. And hour by hour we'd sing and we'd wait, wait for the showers to be on the way. But I know that sun will shine with you by my side. I won't ever feel alone. No, I won't. Cause people fall in love and I've seen the spark. Compare to a snow. Cause people fall in love and I've seen the spark, and they don't compare to us. No, they miss the mark. At the end of the day, when it's all said and done, you're my everyone.
Thank you so much, Rosemary. How's it going, Auxilia? It's good to see you. Thank you for the hydration station, Rosemary. And thank you once again for your 19 yawns. Oh my gosh. How's it going, Auxilia? It's great to see you. Thank you for all the dancies and the jammies. Miko, Rosemary, Chip. Thank you all so, so much. It's good to see you, Auxilia. How have you been? How was your week? Thank you, Green Guy, for the clappies. All right, so we have... we're doing well. I'm doing well, Auxilia. B-flat is still at work. We definitely miss B-flat. But we have Billy the Goat in her place. Just chilling behind the chat. Let's see, I'm here because you guys cheer my mood. Oh, that's awesome, Auxilia. Thank you so much. Hopefully I can cheer you up as much as possible. Ooh, well, we do have I Shot the Sheriff for a random request. Noise. Good. Excuse me. Hit. Oh my gosh. Okay. Thank you again. Thank you. 3587 Goomba, no. All right. Well, it's definitely. I mean, this is still water now. We've changed over to still. And if anyone has any other requests, I don't know if Gojima Ghost will be back in time, but let's bring up what we got for I Shot the Sheriff. Hi, Shot. Auxilia, it's been over 24 yawns now since we've been counting hiccups. So over 2 years. We're just getting on up there. What were we saying before Goomba? I can't remember if we had said, I don't know. But yeah, we're like almost at 3,600, which is nuts. And there are episodes too, Auxilia. They're like, if I hiccup three times, that's one. Three or four times, that's just one hiccup. Okay, nice. Yeah, I wonder too, Goomba. I mean, we're talking about like when we would get, it was either like when it was the 2 year limit or it was like something else in this during this time. I can't remember. 3,002 years. That's a good number. Okay. Well, it's 3,000 times like three or four. Oh my gosh. Green Guy, TwitchCon San Diego. Ugh. Wait. Oh, right. I was like, Green Guy, wait, you have a badge next to your name, but that's Vegas. That's Vegas. We asked you how it was, I think. But how was that? Oh, when we started counting. Oh, okay, gotcha, Goomba. Gotcha. And we're not sure. Because right now, we got a lot going on. Then. So we'll see. We have a lot to plan. So, yes, your first con. Awesome. That's great, Green Guy. 2222. That's definitely a Tom DeLonge's date that we started counting the hiccups. The painting behind you. Oh, this? This you are? Or the painting? Wait. 4 to 5 hiccups daily? Oh, no. Do you mean that picture or this? Oh, the UR one. So that is something. So we saw that that's like. So UR. And then there are a bunch of different things around there. So there's like UR loved down there. We have UR worthy up here. We have You are important over there. Here. You are smart. And we just got it because we felt like we wanted everyone to feel these things as they came through the cafe in the nook. So you are seen down there. You are kind. Yes. thank you, Auxilia. B flat for finding the tapestry. All right. Well, let's do I Shot the Sheriff. Gringar, are you thinking of going to TwitchCon San Diego? I've never seen that, Rosemary. The Help. Oh. Are you planning on it? Noise. Awesome, green guy. All right. So let's loop this track. And I think we can take out Gojima's. We have one more request. So if you have a request, please let me know. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. Okay. To look that movie. Is it a movie, Rosemary, or is it a series? I think I remember there was a movie called The Help. Can't remember exactly what it was, though. all right. Let's do this. Let's see. Okay, here we go. We'll loop some tracks, be right back. Oh, it's a movie. Okay, noise. All right. Be right back. See you soon. Or I'll see you, but I won't hear you. Georgie, what's up? How are you doing? It's good to see you. We have one more request we could do. So let me know if y'all have something. Feeling it. this one, requested by Nightbot. Wow, it's an amazing request, Nightbot. I love it, you know, just really, it's perfect. All right. Let's see, what are the other keyboard drum guys? Ah, nice, okay. Here we go.
Shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. All around in my hometown, they're trying to track me. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the but I did not shoot no deputy.
So much for those for listening to that song. That was a totally random request. Thanks for dancing. Thank you, Coxilia. Thank you so much, Chip, Rosemary, Cupcake, Georgie, Goomba catching the hiccups. Oh, Rosemary, that's awesome. Thank you, Cupcake, Georgie. Thank you so much, Goomba. Yes, we're trying to build up the loop as much as possible. And I think we should probably thank our mods. Let's thank our modiadiadis. Thank you, Rosemary. Appreciate that. So we have Goomba. Oh, nice. There we go. That's perfect, Goomba. thank you, Goomba. Thank you to Danbot, Xenobot, Danny Bbot, Bflat Bbot. And thank you for sending mod loves. Thank you, Rosemary and Cupcake Georgie and Chip. Please send all our mod loves, all the mod loves you can. Thank you to our Vpos, like Chip, like Rosemary. Juddabo was here, Pat was here lurking. Green Guy Music, thank you all so much. Miko was here as well. Also, thank you to our raiders. We had Paytona432 come through. Please go follow Paytona432, amazing streamer. And thank you all just for hanging today. This has been so much fun to hang with all of you. Thank you to our lurkers. Thank you for lurking. Thanks for the lurker love. And thank you to Cafe members. Thank you all so much for being here. We appreciate you. Well, Bflat and I both appreciate you for hanging out with me and us. For the most part, if you haven't followed yet, please consider giving us a follow. It really helps us out as streamers, and that way we can tell you when we'll be up next, which will be tomorrow. We'll be doing a duo stream And I think we still have one more request that we can do. So yes, we'll be doing a stream tomorrow starting at 5:30 p.m. Eastern Time. Yeah, family! Yes, Rosemary! We'll be actually monitoring the cultural exchange tonight, which is happening right now as we speak. Gilma, can you check to see who's on right now? Because we probably just take this over there after we play the next song, maybe a dark mode, dim mode song or something, I don't know. Does anyone have a request, or we could do like a... We could do just like a totally random... Oh, you have the thing ready? Noise, Goomba. Let's see. I guess let's do random. Random request. Dark mode! Ooh, paradise! Noise. Awesome. Alright, let's do dim mode for paradise. Alright. Thank you all so much for being here. And let's see. Let's do that. Cool. Okay. No. Oh no, Noibot. Noibot. Oh my gosh, we need to get to B-Flat's channel and give Nightbot a sub. Alright, let's do Paradise. A great random request. In dim mode style. And we'll do some dark mode for the final track, Rosemary. Alright.
Thank you.
She said, oh, I know the sun was set to rise. This could be
goodness. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're gonna cheers these. Thank you so much, Auxilia. Cheers, and I'll have some water as well. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Goomba, for the clappies. Thank you all so much for dancing along. Alright, so we're gonna go to full on dark mode and just do, you know, a final song. Let's see what we got in Darkmoodian. The Darkmoodian tracks. Thank you, Chip, for the clappies. Oh my gosh. Before you exit, that's a good one. I haven't done that in 8 yonts. Oh my gosh. Dark mode, yes, Auxilia. Let's go full on dark mode. And thank you for Jotoba for the clappies. And catching that hiccup, Goomba. Thank you so much. let's see. Before you exit, and we'll be raiding right after this song, so please consider joining. All right. Thank you so much for hanging with me today. We will be back. B-flat and I will both be back 5:30 Eastern time tomorrow, where we will be jumping on the cultural exchange raid train. And we're gonna raid into the cultural exchange after this song. So thank you again. Let's do full on dark mode.
town tried to stop one cold, cold night in June. Somehow I knew you kept on dancing through, and you jumped on a flight in the darkest of blues, took a trip to paradise through the stars and back over the moon. Oh, tell me it's true. Oh, just tell me you're alright. Are you way up in the sky? Laughing, smiling, looking tired. Saying one day stood half as bright as you, but now you shine on the perfect avenue, and the light that you left, it helps me to see way through all the bitterness, way to who I really wanna be. Light up the streets. Oh, please just tell me you're all right. Are you way up in the sky? Laughing, smiling, looking down. I still hear your whispers, your memories, they hang like a picture. Oh, oh, you'll always be just like a sister. Some nights I still see your smile, your number I wish I could. Please just tell me you're all right. Are you way up in the sky? Laughing, smiling, looking tired. I know one day in the clouds.
Thank you so much, Chip and Jedeva. Thank you so much. Oh, thank you all. Thank you so much for hanging tonight. Thank you, Chip, for the clappies. Rosemary for the wowies. thank you for the golf claps, Goomba. Chip for dancing along, Jedeva for the cozies. Thank you so much. All right. Thank you all for hanging today. Please, if you haven't followed please consider giving us a follow. It really helps us out as streamers. And thank you for being here, Auxilia. Oh, thank you so much, Rosemary. Oh, nice. Thank you for putting up the Spotify, Jedeba. Who are we going to go to today, tonight? Goomba. Where are we taking ourselves? Oh my goodness. Ooh, ethereal frequency. Nice. Awesome. Y'all, we are going to be rating ethereal frequency tonight. Frequency. Okay. Ethereal frequency. Okay, cool. Thank you all so much. Thank you, mods. Thank you, Vipos. Thank you, Raiders. Thank you all so much for hanging tonight. And let's go raid out to ethereal frequency. Thank you so much for being here. All right, there's our raid call. Thank you so much for being here, Goomba. Bye-bye, Auxilia. Please copy the raid call and the sub-raid call. See you later, Rosemary. And let's go to that ending screen. Thank you all so much for hanging. Our schedule is here. 5:30 Eastern time tomorrow. We'll be back with B flat as well. And also our Discord. Please consider joining the Discord. We'll be over there hanging. We have lots of channels over there. Put what you eating in there and they're on the menu channel. And let's go raid ethereal frequency. Will this be difficult?
You know we're gonna raid ethereal frequency.
Okay, works. Nice.
You know we're gonna raid ethereal frequency.
Hey, thank you so much, everybody.
Someone like ethereal frequency.
Thank you all so much. Please go follow and raid Ethereal Frequency. We'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, everybody. See you soon.